These are your chickens, eh, Colonel?
Yes, Major. My chickens.
Look more like pigs to me. Your uniform is filthy.
Do me a favor. Drop dead.
How dare you?
Hold it, hold it! Be as nasty as you like, but don't touch.
Colonel Hogan?
I remember you, Fritz.
Well, the prisoner threatens me. I'd like to talk with this man alone.
Of course, Major Temple. This way, please.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
You know, all the comforts of home if you live in a garbage pail.
And I suppose you have all sorts of activities to keep yourself occupied.
Mostly basket weaving and clay modeling.
Oh, you play cards.
Uh-huh.
Poker by any chance?
Yeah, we play poker.
A cloud passes over the sun.
Casting shadows on the earth below.
Robert J. Morrison, Milwaukee.
A major in German intelligence?
We can't talk now, Hogan. Clink asked me to stay for dinner. Can you arrange something?
Yeah, as soon as I get over the shock of an American in German uniform.
It's a crazy war.
Your life insurance premiums must be murder.
Great food. Excellent. You do yourself very well here, Colonel.
Thank you. I always say, there's no sense acting as if there is a war on just because there is a war on.
A very practical philosophy.
At the risk of sounding immodest, I do drop a few gems once in a while.
This is General Clemens. I want to talk to Colonel Klink immediately.
General Clemens? Hi! Klopp! This is Stalag 13. Oh, I said it already. Commandant is in his quarters. I can have that call transferred immediately.
Nein, you will call him to his office at once. This is official business. Top secret. I will wait.
Jawohl, Herr General. I will have the commandant here at once, if not sooner.
I said have the call transferred here.
I suggested it, Herr Commandant, but he wants to talk to you in your office. Official business. Top secret?
These generals, just because they wear a little extra braid on their sleeves.
My time will come. Someday, I will wear the braid.
Yes, Herr Commandant. Maybe after the war?
Shut up. Herr Major, would you care for a little more wine? I'll be back in just a few minutes.
Thank you, sir. I'll be waiting right here.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Schultz.
Schultz, why do they always call in the middle of a perfectly lovely dinner? All afternoon, I had nothing to do. Why?
Well, Herr Commandant, I tell you.
Who asked you?